हेलो, वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो। आज हम लोग बात करेंगे पाइथन के बारे में, पाइथन लैंग्वेज के बारे में। और अगर आप एंटायरली न्यू हो प्रोग्रामिंग एंड यू रियली वांट टू लर्न समथिंग इन इन प्रोग्रामिंग, देन दिस इज़ द वीडियो फॉर यू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट वे इन द फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगिनिंग। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल जस्ट लर्न वेयर टू राइट कोड, वेयर टू राइट एस्पेशली द पाइथन कोड। दिस वीडियो इज एस्पेशली फॉर पाइथन। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न अबाउट अदर लैंग्वेजेस लाइक जावा और पी एच पी, देर आर सम वीडियोज विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन। सो जाके देखिए, वहाँ पर मिल जाएगा आपको। स्पीकिंग अबाउट दिस पाइथन, मे बी दिस वुड बी द बेसिक वीडियो विच यू कैन फाइंड ऑन इंटरनेट, एंड देन आई जस्ट just show you how things work in Python. First thing, we'll just look into the collab, where collab is basically a Python tool जहाँ पे आप लोग easily Python code लिख सकते हैं और run भी कर सकते हैं। तो I'll just straight away take you there and then explain different aspects like where to write code and then how to run it, how to view some other things, and then how to make use of collab in a better way. So we'll talk about those things in this video, and I'll also go through some of the basics and tags of Python, like how it works and all. Yeah, speaking about the collab editor from Google, this is what it is. So if you see this one, we can just type the Python script here. Python script goes here. यहाँ पे आप इजीली लिख सकते हो, और यहाँ पे आने के लिए इफ़ यू वांट टू कम टू दिस स्टेज वेयर यू राइट द कोड, जस्ट नीड टू गो टू गूगल। ओके, आप गूगल जाइए, गूगल सर्च कीजिए, और यहाँ पे आप जस्ट टाइप इन कोलैब। ओके, जस्ट टाइप कोलैब एंड देन द वेरी फर्स्ट लिंक विच यू गेट इज द कोलैब इटसेल्फ। ओके, लेट्स गो देयर नाउ। जस्ट ओपन अ न्यू नोटबुक। So yep, so this is how you land here. Okay, yeah, so this is where you land, and I'll just speak about what goes inside this one. So यहाँ पे आप लोग देख सकते हो, there are two things, एक code लिखा है और एक text है। Basically code is a cell, okay, where we just write in Python code, and then there is a text, okay. टेक्स्ट इज बेसिकली आपको कुछ हेडिंग डालना है या फिर कुछ पॉइंट्स लिखना है उस कोड के बारे में। यू कैन जस्ट टाइप इन दिस इज अ हेडिंग। ओके, और यहाँ पे आप लोग हैश लिखते हैं तो ये एक्चुअली एक हेडिंग बन जाएगा, मतलब बेसिकली द साइज ऑफ द फॉन्ट विल बी इंक्रीज्ड। ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ यू बेसिकली रन द कोड इन कोलैब। एंड टू रन दिस कोड, लाइक लेट्स से वी रोड समथिंग, so I'll just tell you what we can write and how we can write in Python. But for now, let's suppose that this is a code, then if you want to run it, then just press this play button here, and then it will be printed, or it will be executed. That particular cell will be executed, and then you will see the result. Okay, so now this is giving error because of course we are not writing the Python code, we are just writing some English statement, so it's showing the error. So with that said, we are good to write some code now, right? So let's go here. These are some of the code I have already written, which I'll be explaining what it is, how it is and all. In Python or any of the programming language, we'll be having a print statement where basically we'll just telling the computer or a system to print to in a console or in a screen, where whatever you say, it will print that particular text. So this is what a print statement means. अगर हिंदी में समझाना है तो basically print statement जो भी आप लोग लिखते हो, like let's say you want to tell the computer that मुझे कुछ hello world print कर दो, तो basically वो print कर देगा, अपनी screen पर दिखाई देगा। तो basically this is what a print statement is. So we'll just execute that one. So to execute, we already know that, right? So this is a play button. We'll just click that. Now, if you see here, this particular thing got printed, right? So this is what a print statement is, and then this is a syntax. print, and then we'll be having this double quotes, right? And then whatever we write inside that will be printed. Okay, this is how it works. Moving on, so we'll just increase the size a bit. Okay, so now let's say we want to print multiple lines of code instead of one line. We can also do that in Colab, right? We'll just write first line, that is hello world, which is there in the first cell also, and then my name is something. I'm just printing the next line, right? So if you run this again, then yeah, so we can see this particular message being printed, right? So this is how we print in a multiple line way. Moving on, if you want to print or add two words or concatenate two words or strings, so these are the strings, right? So if you want to concatenate those two things, you can also do that in Python. So you just need to type hello and then plus, there is a plus which acts as a concatenating operator, and then world will come, and then it's just basically adding those two things. So if you run it, then we'll see this hello world getting printed, right? And notice this one small thing here, there is one space here, you can see that, right? So basically yahan pe kya ho raha hai, ऐड करने में एक स्पेस ऐड हो जा रहा है, तो इसीलिए हमको दो अलग वर्ड्स जैसा दिख रहा है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स रिमूव दिस वन एंड देन रन इट. आप देख सकते हो कि ये दोनों एक वर्ड बन गया, लाइक देर इज नो स्पेस इन बिटवीन. ओके, सो टू ऐड दैट स्पेस यू जस्ट नीड टू ऐड अ स्पेस हियर एज वेल. ओके, सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिड्यूस दैट, लाइक हमको वो स्पेस ऐड नहीं करना है, तो यू कैन जस्ट ऐड कॉमा इंस्टेड ऑफ प्लस. सो इफ यू ऐड कॉमा, देन यू ऑटोमेटिकली गेट अ स्पेस आफ्टर ईच स्ट्रिंग, कॉन्केटनेशन स्ट्रिंग. सो इफ यू रन दिस, देन विल जस्ट प्रिंट हेलो वर्ल्ड. ओके, नॉट ओनली स्ट्रिंग्स और कैरेक्टर्स, अल्फाबेट्स, यू कैन ऑल्सो प्रिंट नंबर्स. So if you print 7390 inside a print function, then humko wo particular number dikhai de raha hai. So basically it's printing that particular number. So that's something which you can do in Python as well. And then moving on, you can also add two numbers. Here in the string, if you use plus, then at that time it will just concatenate those things. But in the numbers, if you add plus, then it will add up, like 600 plus 54, that is 654 is the answer. You can also use Python as a calculator if you need. You can also do that. And yeah, I'm just again printing one more line of code where it says data science is best. For now, let me change it to Python is best. Okay. And then I'll just print it. So Python is best. So we got this output. And then there is something called as Boolean also. Boolean means either true or false. It cannot be both the things. Either true ho sakta hai, ya fir false ho sakta hai, koi bhi answer. Basically, if you write true in the print statement, then you'll also get the true itself as the answer. And we have something called as true or false. So in this case, there is an OR operator. So yahan pe OR operator use kiya ja raha hai, jahan pe true or false. So if there is one true, then it will be considering that particular thing as an output, right? Here there is one true, so it's just printing true here. Similarly, and mein dono ko true rehna padega true aane ke liye, right? If there is one false also, then the answer is false. So there is one false here, so the answer is printed here. We'll just stop it here. This was just a print statement video in Python, and then we have multiple things, variables, everything. We'll just go through that once in the next coming up videos. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.